MR overlay is one of my most essential rigging scripts. It allows you to draw vector layers on top of other for reference, acting like an onion skin but with flexible customization and mirroring options. This is particularly helpful for tracking the mass of character body parts when creating smart bones. Checking your art for symmetry and making adjustments with ease. You can quickly mirror any frame in a smart bone, enabling faster and more precise head turns. Version 2 introduces many new features that make the script more convenient to use. The script now works within a floating panel, allowing for better organization of its interface. Added new overlay settings. You can choose whether to include outlines and fill in overlays. Also, added an ability to recover fills and use the Make Shapes Plane option to strip all effects from overlay shapes. New ability to create overlays for bones and points with flexible configuration. Simply select the desired mode when creating the overlay. Layer system. Expand the floating panel to access the new layer system. Create overlays on up to 5 different layers and adjust their transparency. For instance, use one layer for vector shapes and others for bones and points. Each layer can have its own settings. Access them by clicking the Open Layer Settings button. Copy base settings to a layer, or use a layer settings at the base. Whether a layer uses its own settings or the base settings depends on the Use Layer Settings option. You can save selection for each layer, so you don't have to reselect layers for overlays repeatedly. Now you can create overlays on multiple layers at once. To do that, save your selection and enable the auto-generate option. Edit an ability to create the overlay for the frames adjacent to the playhead. Added a helper script, MR create overlay. Assign it to a shortcut key for quick overlay updates with a single key press, similar to how it works in MR path. Let's summarize. The new layer system offers greater flexibility for managing overlays and updating them without the need to constantly change layer selection and settings. All configurations are saved within the Moho file, making them readily available whenever needed. I hope you enjoy this update.